Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we are going to see about how to create, use and drop database in SQL. So before entering to the channel, if you are visiting this channel first time, do subscribe this channel and don't forget to click the bell symbol to receive the notification of upcoming videos. So now we can go to the video. So for creating a database, we have to use the query create data. So better you use uppercase letters for giving the query and lowercase letter for mentioning the database name for our understanding one letters. Create database sample. So I have written the code create database sample. So I am executing the database. It is executing. So query has executed successfully. So query has been executed successfully. So now we can connect our database here. So server name, it is server is connected locally, so I am giving dot. So if your server is connected with Windows authentication, you can use dot. If your server is connected with SQL server authentication, you have to give the server name. My Windows is connected with Windows authentication. So now we can select our database sample. Here it is created. Okay, so now you can see your database welcome pc sample.dbo. This database has been created. So now we can edit the code for use sample. So this code is for using our database. So query has been executed successfully. So now we can go for drop database. Drop database sample. So for using drop database, you have to verify this cannot drop database sample because it is in currently use. So if you are using the database, which database you want to drop, that will not be work. So for using the database for drop query, first we have to do close connection. So we have connected using Server Explorer. So first we have to close our connection, and then, so if you are close your connection, this symbol is shown to you. So now you can execute your query. So query has executed successfully. When you close the connection, then only you can execute the drop query. So even if you are created a database also, you have to connect. And then even if you want to drop the database also, you have to close that connection. Then only you can use these two queries. So okay. So now verify this one. So cannot open the database sample requested by the login. The login failed because we have dropped the database, so it cannot be opened. So now I am refreshing. So it is showing the cannot open database sample requested by the login. So when your database is dropped, this symbol is shown to you because this database is not available in the system, but the connection what we have created is not has been deleted. So for that reason it is showing. So now we can check it out here in connection local. So what are the databases are available? So check here, we have found while connecting the database sample here. Here it is not found. Okay, so this is the way how we can use create database use and then drop the database from our server explorer. So thank you for watching this video, friends. If you have any doubt in this video, give your doubts in my comment page. I will explain you. So if you are visiting this channel first time, don't forget to click the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell symbol. Thank you, friends.